video on it, but the ink sack on the one on the video didn't.
This is not impressive because those kids just came up to me and they saw me editing and they're like, oh my God, do you do survival videos? Do you fish? I'm like, yeah, we're pretty good. And then you come back and show them this.